Year's Eve, and I am very excited for 2018. Okay, so as you can see, it's about to be New Year's Eve in a few hours. So this is what today's video is gonna be about. It's gonna be me vlogging about our New Year's Eve experience. I meant New Year's experience. So yeah. If you're new to my channel, hello, my name is KimDIY. If you're not subscribed already, make sure to press that subscribe button. We are almost to 90 subscribers, so yeah. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to leave a big thumbs up on it and go check out my other videos. I'll put an icon thing right here or right there. So make sure to go check out those videos, and yeah. And comment anything you want, just make sure don't be a bully, so yeah. And yeah, let's get straight into the video. Okay, so we're going to my grandma's house so that we could spend the New Year's together. So yeah, we're like literally at the corner already. We're about to get here, so I'll see you guys when we're inside of their home. Okay, so we're actually here already. We're just gonna go inside and say hi to everyone, and I'm actually gonna do another collab with my aunt, Caitlynn. Her YouTube account once again is MakeupByCaitlynn. So she's gonna be doing my makeup for her new YouTube video. So make sure at the end of the video go check out that video, and yeah, subscribe to her channel. And let's just go ahead and knock on the door. You can already hear them playing music and stuff. So yeah, knock knock.
Brazil.
That's my
grandma. Nice coffee.
That's young Bratz or whatever his name is. Okay, well, I'll see you guys when what you call it? My aunt comes out and start doing my makeup. Psych! I'm actually gonna be doing like a video with young Bratz.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm actually
that's his ratchet setup right there. Actually,
I mean, it's good lighting.
It's good lighting, I guess. Yeah. My aunt isn't ready yet, so yeah. We'll do the video later, but we're just gonna do like a speed up kind of thing of what we're doing right now. So let me just find a spot. Yeah, by the way, we're actually in my aunt's room right now too, so yeah. Who was that?
Huh? I said nothing.
Okay, there you go.
I said nothing.
There you go. Speed up!
When I got a phone call.
Yeah.
Hello?
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 Is your refrigerator running?
No.
Then you better go catch it.
Oh no. Oh my god, my refrigerator.
Did you call me?
No. Why not?
Prank calls be like. let's just end this speed up already. It's getting boring. Okay, now let's just do like kind of random things. Okay, I might just record random things in between the video. So yeah, I do random things in between this video, and then we'll get to when my aunt is ready to do my makeup. So boom. Okay, so my aunt is ready. So the guys took over the her room. So we're just gonna end up recording in my grandma's room. So yeah, it's like the weirdest lighting, but she's gonna figure something out, I guess. So yeah. I'm gonna let her use my camera to record her video too. So I'm gonna just use like clips of my video. So yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, now.
I want to see how the lighting looks.
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza y empezamos como es.
Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper. Toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene, el mundo nos quiere, me quiere a mí. Toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene, mi música los tiene fuerte bailando y se baila así.
Okay, guys, so it's almost New Year's. Don't mind my makeup, everyone. Four, three, two, one. Happy New Year! Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year! Okay, guys, so as you can see, I literally rushed out of the room as soon as it was 11:57 because I only had 3 minutes left to go in the living room to celebrate New Year's. So let's do like a flashback of me running out. Okay, guys, so it's almost New Year's. Yeah. So my aunt had been doing my makeup for like 2 hours already. So we were like rushing to go out to go to the New Year's celebration thing in the living room with our family. So yeah, but right now we're about to leave already, and my camera died and I had to use my phone, which I'm using right now, and it's at low battery too. So bad luck on New Year's, I guess. Yeah, but when I get home, I'm gonna just go ahead and end the video, even though this video is probably like a very short video, but at least I show you guys what I did for my New Year's. So yeah. Okay, so we are home already, but I actually remembered that my family, just me, my dad, my brother, and my mom, we're starting this new tradition between us four. We're gonna buy balloons every year and then just write a note on it saying our wishes, or our wishes to like other people, because we're gonna put those notes onto our balloons and then let it fly out into the air, and then whoever finds it will see our wishes, or like wishes to other people too. So I'm gonna just vlog that right now. So we're just setting the things up. He just put the sticky notes inside of the balloons and then just put helium in it. And this is the helium thing right here, so it's pretty big. So my dad is about to put the little string thing, the ribbon, onto the balloon. And then we're going to go outside and then just let our balloons fly. What a say.
Did you catch it though?
So that's my balloon. The red one is
like
my brother's.
So you can like go over it out there?
That one is my dad's, and that one is my mom's right there. We decided that we're going to let my brother let go of the balloons outside, and as you guys saw right now in the beginning of this part of the video, that he literally had it in his hand and then just let it go. So we're just gonna let him do it.
Yeah, let's go
outside, guys. Ready, Dad?
Ready.
Whew, it's cold. Good luck, balloons.
Let go of it, baby. Oh, there. Come on.
But he's still.
And there they go.
Yay.
Goodbye. Oh, you can't even see it.
We're
gonna
have to.
They're gone.
Maybe the candlelight.
Well, that's our new tradition, guys. We're gonna do this every year. Put some balloons up into the air with our wishes in it, and hope someone one day will find them. So, yeah. Well, let's end this video, guys. Well, that is the end of my video, guys. As you can see, I'm already in my bed about to start editing this video that you're watching right now. So by the time I'm done with this, I'll be posting the video onto YouTube. So, yeah. And don't forget to go check out my aunt's YouTube account. I'll put it right here, MakeupByCaitlynn. Go subscribe to her and leave a big thumbs up on all her videos. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more of me. And let's try to get to the goal, 90 subscribers, because we are almost to 90 subscribers, guys. I am so happy. Thank you guys for all your support and love throughout last year, because now it's 2018. And yeah. So, yeah. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Bye.